Hello and welcome. I am Sword and Keyboard. Online friends call me Sword. And I'm going to make a beginner's guide for Valheim. You can find Valheim on Steam, as you see on the picture here. It was released February 2nd, 2021. The reviews have been outstanding. The developer is Iron Gate. This video is the first in what's to be a playlist and also a guide on Steam. Just a bit of an overview of the game. As you see in the video, the game has beautiful, the water is really well done in the game. There's directional wind. Reflections are outstanding. Yep, it also has sailing, rowing, swimming, fishing, mining, building. Goblins, ghouls, dragons. You can team up with friends. There's sea serpents. There's kraken. I highly recommend this game. Like any game, there's going to be issues. There are some issues with this game, which I'll be going over as I go through the guide. This is just a basically introductory to Valheim. The best part of this game is it's extremely affordable. It's only... As you see, I've played 120 hours. I haven't played the last about week and a half because I was getting a little burned out and my game actually broke, and I'll be going through that in my guide as well, how to try and avoid that kind of problem. As you can see, the game is recommended by 4 of my friends. 5 of my friends want this game. 26 of my friends already own this game. Since 1999. It has language support: English, French, German, Spanish, Russian. Let's go down to requirements. Requires a 64-bit processor and operating system. I have not done any research on it. I don't know if anybody played on 32-bit. No idea. But that's something I would say you'd definitely want to have. 2.6 gigahertz dual core. That's pretty low requirement. 4 gigabytes RAM or memory. That's pretty low requirement. GeForce 500. So you really don't need some huge power computer to play this on low. In fact, recommended is the i5. I mean, I have dual 2.6 core computers in my attic that would run this game, most likely. And it only requires 1 gigabyte of space, which is amazing. Those are some of the really good things about this game. And as you see, a lot of positive remarks about the game. So I would make sure, you know, A, your computer could run this game and you have enough storage, which is very minimal storage. You could run this game off a flash drive if you wanted to. Which might not be a bad game to make a backup of the game on a flash drive for when your game breaks. Or if, say, if you're setting up a server, that would come in really handy. Flash back up to a flash drive. So this is the first of many videos I'll be making about this game. Be going over different building styles, how to do different repairs, how to save your game, and different tips and tricks. So hopefully you'll hit follow, and we can have a dialogue as I play through the game. And that's it. That's a wrap for video one. Thanks for viewing.